This looked like Easter to you? Well, it is. The rusty bowland and the sun, believe it or not, is coming out. It's rather strange. So, what did we work on this weekend? Well, we worked on my wife's knife, and we started a new billet, 8-layer billet for a new wakazashi made out of spring steel. So, let's see how that turned out. Well, my wife's knife has turned out pretty decent. 167 layers with subsoil point going right down along the blade's edge. We will see how things are at the test, you know, after the quench and all that, but I got a lot of work to bring this edge out, so it's going to be a few more weeks probably. So hopefully next week we get better weather. So until then, see you on the other side of the week. Stay well.